G'day everybody, it's your boy Cheru47 here, and today we're continuing our worst DLC money can buy series with Hitman 3's all new Season of Sloth. Now I'm not gonna lie, I'm not expecting much given IOI's track record with Hitman 3 DLC so far. Just give us a flippin' proper map like Haven Island or the New York Bank or even some recreations of existing maps like Sapienza or Marrakesh. But I digress, credit is given where credit is due. And for the first time in a while, Hitman 3 finally has some pretty dope looking kit to unlock. I actually approve of the new suit and of the new ICA Silver Ducky. I think they go together like coffee and chalk. Now, anyone that's watched any of my previous videos knows exactly how I feel about this DLC series, but it's nice to see that IOI has at the very least implemented some new gameplay mechanics like movement and certain actions cost vitality, reach 0% and 47 will take damage over time.
Please the snail by moving as little as possible, la 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 la.
And then apparently additional objectives get revealed once you complete the previous ones. So let's click play and hope that it doesn't completely suck. Alright gamers, so this is it, the Season of Sloth. That's me sitting inside of my snail chair by this beautiful lake right here. Listen to it. It's beautiful. I mean, people like to call me a hater, but I only hate things that are crap. Look at this suit. It's kind of neat. It'd be better if the sludge lines were like maybe a little bit of a different color from the suit itself so it stood out a bit more. But still, I look like a black slab of chocolate cake with a white cherry on top. With the white cherry on top. All right, 47, so what cheeky toys have you brought with yourself today to help you get the job done? Oh no, I've got no cheeky items. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Oh poo, I've also got 87% vitality, so just crawling around on the ground actually saps my energy. Well, thank goodness I've got a brick.
I think he could use a break.
Sorry, what was that? A brick? Oh god. Yo, what is this thing right here? Pick up gold brick pro- Or maybe it is. Alright, so I have restarted my run, so I've got full energy again, and now I've got access to the sniper rifle, which should make popping that dude over there, or that lady, or whoever it is, pretty easy. Also kind of neat, because it means that there doesn't need to be any collateral damage, which is my new shtick now. I play the game properly now, everybody. I want to check this out.
Where is he? Anyone got a visual?
Why are you assuming my gender, bro? All right, so I'll just dump my sniper rifle right here. And my next target is Leighton Rose, who needs to be eliminated with a lethal throw, which I can do with a shuriken. The only problem is I have absolutely no idea. I'm pretty useless. I'm not particularly worthwhile. Shuriken to the face, baby. Oh, hold on, that's right. I've got new objectives unlocking after I complete the previous ones. Now I need to take down Ray Wright. Now this should be easy. I'm just gonna sneak up behind him. Shuriken in the back of the head. And the award for the least observant person of 2021 goes to that guy. Now I need to eliminate Leonard Parsons in an accident. Oh, Leonard Parsons is the Undertaker. Yeah, that's an easy one. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh, are you serious? Let's try this again. Leonard's pretty heavy. Gosh, he's a stubborn fella, isn't he? Come on, Leonard, get in the pit. Oh, nearly there. Oh, every throw takes 5%. All right, Leonard, just get in the water. You've wasted too much of my energy already. Oh, now I've got to crawl to the exit with 12%.
Suppose I'll stop counting then.
Oh, you stop. Oh, well, that's nice of you. Thank you. What? Stop whispering weird things into my ear, bro. Well, that was an interesting day at the office. Oh yeah, baby, one star. That's what I'm talking about. Are you tired of unlocking guns that actually look good and that were made inside of a proper gun factory? Well, IOI thinks you are, which is why they're giving you this crusty, rusty old Uzi with a ticker slapped on the front of it. Introducing the Slapdash SMG. An SMG equipped with a suppressor, rapid firing yet held together with little more than tape, spit, and curse words. Looks like I've also unlocked the gold brick proximity mine. And of course, the Lotto Figgy suit. An exclusive, although poorly maintained suit, it provides the illusion of being covered in dark, viscous sludge, ideal for those looking to make an early escape from a taxing social situation. And this time around, it looks like I'm starting right in the middle of the hedge maze. How exciting. And it looks like my first target's directly in front of me. But before going inside, I'm gonna pay a quick visit to the snail over here. Bro, are you serious? Are you seriously staring at my snail? Nobody looks at my snail and gets away, and gets away with it. Oh wait, hold on. I forgot about the no collateral damage thing. All right, so I'm gonna sneak past here really, really quickly before that guy has a chance to go into the greenhouse. Now, admittedly, I don't know how I'm gonna bump him off when so many people are standing right around him. If perchance I had something to throw to get his attention, I could probably lure him out here into the bush, but it looks like that's not going to happen. So the next best thing is to follow him into the greenhouse. I'm gonna choke this guy out really quietly. And oh, that's right, I have to, I have to finish him. Oh. Oh, lethal throat. Gosh. Here we go. One, two. Oopsie doopsie.
Well, at least someone gets to rest.
Always the optimist you are. We'll call you Optimist Prime. Oh, no. Oh, it just keeps getting worse and worse, doesn't it? Hold up, bro. What in the world? I noticed that you were looking a little bit tired, so I thought that I would give you... ball sack. I'm going to say, I noticed you look a little bit tired, so I thought that I could give you a...
A human being!
It's not a human being. Stop overreacting.
I don't know that that was worth the trouble.
I don't know either, to be honest. I'm starting to doubt my choices so far. You remember the Sapienza and the Marrakesh recreations that they had in, I think, Hitman 1, where they completely redesigned the level and they added new things and it went from like day to night and it was totally different. And now in Hitman 3, they just dump a whole bunch of rubbish in the bush and call it a day. Season of Sloth, everybody. Season of Sloth. All right, you know what? This time around, considering throwing stuff takes so much energy, I'm going to skip the battery and I'm going to go right for the poison in the water bottle. And then I'm going to pick the car battery up again because I'm an absolute dumb face. All right, so I'm going to push that guy inadvertently into the pond. Beautiful. Bro. He's unconscious. No, oh, gosh. I'll be back to deal with you later, bucko.
20 minutes later. I'm
very curious to see how this security guard deals with this conundrum that I've created.
I need you to stand up.
Well, well, well. Nitroglycerin. I'm sure I can find a good way to use that. Oh, yeet. Now I need the sniper rifle. I'm going to hide in the bush. Jane, stop. All right, am I done? Did I do the thing? Am I free to go? Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. All day, every day, high on die. Or should I say, high and die? gosh. And now it's time for the final stage of the escalation where I need to take down Mr. Gatsby. Ah, well, this is inconspicuous. Yes, I've just decided to move into the house with my ginormous snail chair and nobody has noticed. Oh, there's Mr. Gatsby. If only he'd come and stand underneath this ginormous chandelier. Oh, hold on. Hold on, I don't need to shoot the shower. Just stuff a propane flask in there and then blow him up while he's sticking his wiener in the fireplace. That's epic. All right, so what I want to do is sneak my way into the kitchen downstairs where I believe there is a propane flask. Propane. Now observe as I very stealthily sneak past these two unwitting security guards that notice not that I sneaketh behind them. Well, hello there, propane flask. Now I very stealthily sneak my way back upstairs. And now it's a simple case of waiting for Mr. Buttsby to go stick his wiener in the fireplace again and...
Boom shakalaka!
Hey, Mr. Buttsby, I've got that propane flask that you ordered from AliExpress. Oh, okay. Well, that's done. All right, there's the slap bang SM. Ooh, slip past here and grab that. Oh, sniper rifle. Okay, that's how I'm going to recharge my energy points by shooting the jogger, wherever the jogger be at. Where you at, jogger? There you are. All right, 82%. Let's go, baby. And it looks like all that stands between me and that fella is this ledge right here, which I'm just going to hoist myself over. Oh, no, I'm not. No, that seems to hurt my vitality quite badly. I'm filled with instant regret. Excuse me, mate. I seem to have dropped the soap. All right. So the way that I'm going to make things work this time is a silenced bullet. Was that? Oh, that was meant to be silent. A little bit, not silent. Oh, you see, that's what happens when you read this thing on a job. But that's okay. Everything is still going according to plan. I'm going to sneak past this guy, slip through here, sneak in here, and while he's looking out the window, I'm going to push this Agent 47 imposter right out onto his bald head. And I'm going to crack out the old sniper rifle and now wait for the jogger so that I can get a little bit of vitality back, which I so desperately... Of course, she's on the other side of the map. It's gonna be a long day, boys.
2,000 years later.
I need some help here, please.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Oh, gosh. All right, snippety sniper rifle. You've served me well. Now it's time to crack out the old makeshift Uzi and make this guy snoozy. Beautiful. That was an accident. I didn't do it. And if I did, it was an accident. Now to retreat into Narnia. All right. So I need to eliminate Mary Moore with a lethal throw. And then I get to take down Ben Stone any way I see fit. All righty. Everything is falling into place. And Mary's falling on her face. All that's left to do is take care of Hunky Dory over here in the next room. All right, here we go. Stealth Ninja time. Crack out the slap dasher. this bozo goes to stand underneath that chandelier, I'm gonna skrrt skrrt. Oops. Alright, fine. Quiet, Granny. Now that all that's been taken care of, I'm able to skirt skirt all day long. Sorry, mate. Nothing personal. Nothing personal. Just trying to get out of here as quickly as possible. If you'd kindly let me relax in my chair, please. Another day, another DLC.